Committee.
I'd like to take a second to, I probably don't need this. I'd like to take a second to thank my colleagues at Erie County Music Educators for inviting me to step in and conduct for Rhys Sapanic, a good friend of mine, having to take over this SATB South chorus. As a South teacher, you always sit in the back and you say to yourself, oh, I wish I could work with these kids, because all those of us in the profession know that really some of the absolute finest, many of the finest choral music programs in New York State are right here in the South Pounds of Western New York. And so it's really a testament to my colleagues and the work that they've done with these kids, preparing them for the festival and what they do with them every day. So if you give those teachers a round of applause. It's hard, it's not only hard to find a good accompanist, but it's almost near impossible to find a great accompanist, and Mrs. Voto is a great accompanist. So my chair people, Joanne Miss and Scott Campbell, have been terrific, and they've been working on this whole festival for months, and so basically all I had to do was come in here and wave my hands, and it was really a great experience working with your kids. And I'm going to tell you, they did all types of crazy things for the last 2 days. So if they tell you, yeah, I can't do this at home, or I don't feel it, they did anything that I asked them to do. And I have a 13-year-old at home who claims that he can't do certain things, and then when I see him up on stage, he's doing all these things that I never thought imaginable. So they are capable of so many great things. Your kids are really, really, these are special kids, and that only happens coming from special families and the encouragement from all of you. So thanks for sharing your kids with me. Our last song that we're going to do is This Little Light of Mine. I hope you enjoy it.
So one more song and then we're done.
I don't
Good job, guys. Good job, bro.